George Webley was a great man, a wonderful man. I had the pleasure of meeting him, like Bill, like Nigel, like Homer, like many, many others. And he did touch your heart. He made you do things that, to be honest with you, you never thought possible. I mean, I talk bollards now because of Big George.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah, I know. No, I do.
Loads of bollards.
And it's loads of bollards. But I mean, that's the hell to win. I mean, it's just saying, do it, go for it. If you've got a love in your life, something you want to do in your life, just do it because you remember him. I mean, like I said, look at that beautiful building. Look at the new building. Look at the church behind you. Look at Regent Street down you. Whenever you walk in this big city, whenever you talk in this big city, we can remember George. That's how he wants. He wants smiling faces, not sad faces.
George used to say, when you walk along, look up.
Look up.
The building.
Never tip the cab driver, and we can all approve that's very true. There you go, by the laughter. That's very true. He never tipped the taxi driver.
He phoned me in the middle of the night, and he said, I'm starving, I'm going to go down the wall, I'm bringing up plates out.
And why did he do that, brother? He used us a lot, didn't he? He's a good friend of the driver. And we've lost one of our biggest, best friends ever. I mean, whatever the media said, whatever even the BBC said about us, you knew between 2 and 6, you could get back in there. You could give your view and opinion. I mean, Abdul, I mean, some of the callers, Homer, I mean, Cuban Tony.
Kevin Croydon even, who's not here.
I mean, Steve and Gavin, I mean, you know, all of them. Jenny, Reynolds, you know, honestly.
What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how. Cry. I watch them grow, they're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.